I can't hear y'all. I said, was that all right? So, ladies and gentlemen, sometimes things happen in life, and sometimes they just be that way. Pay attention to that quote I just said. Sometimes in life things happen, and life just be that way. Sometimes it just be that way.
It be that way. It just be that way. It be that way. It just be that way.
It just be that way.
real quick, I gotta tell y'all something. I'm not gonna deny y'all because I tell this story every single night. And I'm not gonna let another moment pass that I don't let you know. Real briefly, the reason that I'm in front of you guys telling you to give it to me is because I need your energy. The energy that you give to me, I feed off of it and I give it back to you a million times more. So to put it a little bit more into perspective, let's go even lower because I want everybody to hear what I'm saying. For about 20 plus years of my life, it was completely dedicated to all the wrong things. Guns, prison, jail, heavy, heavy, heavy addiction. It was so bad that I was addicted to damn near everything that you could think of, and it was so bad, stop. I need y'all to understand what I'm saying because here lies in front of you a survivor. What I mean by that, it was almost 5 or 6 times that I can remember that I almost killed myself. Yeah. I like how it's quiet right now because I hope that it's registering to you that I'm not exempt. Let me move the guitar because this is not about Eric Gales, the guitar player. This is about Eric Gales, the human being. Who stands up here exactly the same as all of you. I'm not exempt from what life throws at you. And it got me for over 20 years. And I began to be miserable. So bad that it was comfortable for me to be miserable. Uncomfortability was comfortable for me. And I sat a many a day just sitting there wasting away. So, I'm not done, give me a second. I stand here with a new set of lenses that I'm looking through, Springfield. So I normally do this in the beginning of the show so I can kind of figure out what type of energy that I have in front of me. But I think now is a good time to do it. So as loud as you possibly can, if y'all don't mind, if this is worth you clapping or screaming or shouting out for, I need to inform you that what may have you down don't got to keep you down. Second, it's 3 things. That's the first thing. The second thing is your past does not define your future. What the past does is help you remember where you've been so you got more appreciation for where you're about to go. And the third thing, here is where I'm ready for y'all to blow me off the stage. Dan, you make sure you're recording this because I need you to get this.
I got you.
Springfield, I stand in front of you guys that come July 15th, I will have 3 years clean and sober! So here's the part where I get to exercise that energy I was asking you about. So I need a little crowd participation. Is that okay with you? If you look behind me, you'll see this guy that's been running across the stage like he working for NASCAR or something. This is my technician by the name of Mr. Ben Richards. Y'all give it up for Ben Richards. Give it up. You see him with his phone right now because he's going personally from my Facebook page live right now. So who's ever in charge of the lights? I need you to turn them up when I say. Here's what I need for you guys to do. Is everybody got to be a part of it though. Because I want to let the world see how the good people of Springfield, Missouri get down. Is that okay with you? So this particular part that I'm about to play makes me feel as though that I'm playing in front of a stadium of people. So when I turn up, I need everybody to stand up and put their hands in the air. By the way, my good friend Walter Trout says hello to everybody out there. Walter Trout, you're a bad man, bad man. I can't wait to see you next month, this month. In 2 weeks, me and this guy are survivors, man. That's what I'm talking about. I love you to death, bro. You're my buddy. So Walter's watching. I need all of y'all to put y'all hands in the air as if we're in a stadium. Can y'all do that? Are y'all ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? One, two, three.